other election coverage this morning, voters in Fall River are deciding who will take the 7th District House seat for state rep. In the running, Democrat Kevin Aguiar and Libertarian Raymond Leary. Now, that position was left vacant by the city's new mayor, Robert Correa.